Hi guys, welcome to my channel Style with Crochet. Today I am going to tell you a very beautiful and simple ear warmer for your winter. You can say headband also. So let's start. First of all, make basic chains. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I made 15 chains. In the fourth chain, make one double crochet. These three chains are for one double crochet. In every chain, make double crochet. First row is completed. Chain 3, turn the pattern and again make double crochet in each chain. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn the pattern and make 5 double crochet in starting 5 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Skip one chain, skip next chain into the next, make 1 double crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2. Again, 1 double crochet into the same chain. Skip 1 chain. In next 5 chains, make 5 double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Turn the pattern. Again make 5 double crochet in starting. These 3 chains are for 1 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 1. Now I have V-shaped double crochet, and now this side I will make 3 double crochet. Right side of V-shaped double crochet, I made 3 double crochet, and now in center 2 chain space, make 2 double crochet. 1, 2, chain 1, again 2 double crochet into the same space. 1, and now left side of V double crochet, V shaped double crochet, this side make 3 double crochet again. 1, 2, three, chain 1, and now in these 5 chains, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, make double crochet. 3, 4, 5. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn the pattern and make in next chain 1 double crochet, in next 1 double crochet, in next 1 double crochet, in next again 1 double crochet. I have 5 double crochet on both sides. Chain 1 and now in 1 chain space make 1 double crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2, again in the same space make 1 double crochet. I have V-shaped double crochet. Chain 1 and in 5 chains make 5 double crochet. Make 5 double crochet over previous double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn the pattern, again make double crochet over previous double crochet. I made 5 double crochet, now chain 1 and in this V-shaped double crochet, right side double crochet of V-shape, make 3 double crochet. And now in center 2 chain space make 2 double crochet. 1, 2, chain 1, again 2 double crochet into the same space. And now left side V-shaped double crochet, make 3 double crochet. 3, chain 1 and over these 5 double crochet make double crochet. Chain 3, turn the pattern, again make in starting 4 chains double crochet. Chain 1, in 1 chain space make double crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2, again in the same space make double crochet. Chain 1 and in these 5 chains make double crochet. Chain 3, so So guys, I will show you complete my headband. So guys, I made my required length. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I made 16 shells. So now in the last I will make 2 rows of double crochet. Make 5 double crochet and starting in V shape 2 chain space, make 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, and in last 5 chains make 5 double crochet. Turn the pattern and make double crochet in each chain. So guys, I completed my ear warmer. Now I am telling you how to see this. This is my right side and this is back side. This is right side. From back side, I will fold both sides half half. And now, between these, keep this one part of half piece of other side and half this side. This is folded half of, and now keep between these two pieces and this outside one piece, this outside. And now sieve this properly. My ear warmer is ready. I hope you will like this. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.